Danny, you met your wife at a Super Bowl party.
I did.
Right?
Yeah.
Was it love at first sight?
You know, it was interest at first sight, and,
That's a great way of putting it.
And then I moved out of L.A., like, I mean, like, 20 times I failed here, and then moved home to Virginia and reinvented myself and moved back, and on this particular eve, she caught me, and I met her. I'm like, you know, I'm getting ready to move home. I'm quitting the industry, even though I was just a waiter at the time. And
the food industry.
Yeah, the food industry.
Quitting the food
industry. And I asked her, I was like, you know, I'm going to drive across country. Would you like to come with me? And she's like, yeah, of course.
Strong line.
Yeah,
strong.
I've never been across the country before. So I took her across the country. And now, granted, this was 15 years ago, so we were children then. But I also took some mushrooms with us. And we stopped at Zion National Park, and we ate mushrooms there. And we got really freaked out. We hid in the tent, and we thought all the families around us were creatures that were going to devour us. And as soon as that kind of chilled out, we fell in love.
Such a romantic story.
I think that's actually how the Native Americans used to do it.
Yeah.
Have you ever any mind altering substances? Duchovny?
Yeah. Well, the most recent one was I wanted to relax after a long week of work, and a friend of mine gave me the medicinal chocolates. Mm.
Oh, an edible thing. Yes.
And they have the strength on them, but I didn't really pay attention to that.
Those are for beginners.
And sometimes three looks like an eight if the wrapper's folded.
Right.
The wrong way. So I had one, no effect, had another, no effect. I called my friend and I said, you know, these are worthless. I had one, I had two. I'm going to have the third one right now. She's like, no, don't have the third one. And then it just kicked in and it was horrible. I started shaking and I ended up taking off all my clothes and going out on the back porch like a lizard on a hot rock, trying to get warm. Because I couldn't get warm.
And I thought, trying to lie on a cold tile.
No, a hot tile. I was trying to get warm, like a lizard.
You're still there right now. You're on the rock.
You're not even on a show right now.
That's perfect.
You're still on the rock. This is still happening.
This is good.
Now...